in my bags. Ever since nag-start yung pandemic, hindi naman ako super lagi lumalabas. And then, if lalabas, saglit lang, like, mga 1 to 2 hours lang din uwi na ulit. So, this is the bag that I have been using since nung nag-pandemic na. I actually got this as a gift last Christmas, nung Christmas 2019. And yeah, I really love it. Super hilig ko ngayon sa mga ganyan bags. Yung pang tita na bag. I don't know why. Pang party din na bag. Ganon. So, I really love this bag. It's spacious inside. Ganyan. And, ayan, may zipper pa dito. I think it's from H&M. O, di ba? May ganito pa ngayon ko lang. So, let's now start, guys. First is, I have my wallet na syempre walang laman na pera kasi wala akong pera. But, this is my wallet. I also got this as a gift from my ninang. So, yeah, it's a Michael Kors wallet. Ngayon, wala siyang perang laman kasi nga hindi naman ako lumalabas masyado and wala rin akong pera. But, ang laman niya ay ang aking Starbucks card here, 2019. And then, itong ID ko sa dati kong school. Kasi, nung before magka-pandemic, like, if kailangan ng ID, ito yung pinapakita ko, yung tinatanggap naman nila. So, ayun. Ngayon, hindi ko naman na siya nagagamit. Pero hindi ko muna tinatanggal kasi wala lang, just in case lang. Next is, I have an alcohol. Gift din. Puro gift. So, ito, galing naman to kay Yana. If napanood niyo yung Christmas party vlog ko, which I just posted din. I'll put the link down below if you guys haven't watched it yet. So, ito, gift din kay Yana. Pero yung laman niya is hygienics na alcohol. Yung favorite ko pa rin. Ito muna yung ginagamit ko kasi mas malaki. Yung maliit kasi ang bilis maubos. And alcohol ako ng alcohol. So, yan. Ito yung ginagamit ko. Next is, I have this mirror, which is also a gift. Oh my god. Thank you to all those people who gave me this. I love you all so much. Ito, gift din to, alam ko, which is Rapunzel. It's super cute. I remember the story of this gift, parang something that describes you. And then she gave me this. I super, super love this. It's Rapunzel and it's a mirror. Para lang makita ko yung itsura ko, kung okay po ba yung itsura ko, or hindi na tulad ngayon. So, ayan. This is a mirror. And then, next is, I'm a Lola. So, I have Lola Remedios. Just in case lang yung lalamunan ko is parang may bumabara-bara. You know? So, I drink Lola Remedios. And it tastes good. It's like, it's not like something that you won't want to drink. Kasi masarap yung lasa niya. It's like menthol na iniinom. So, it's good. Next is, I have soap. This is from my mom. This is so cool, guys. It's like paper. Wait, I'll show you. It's like paper. Yun yung itsura niya. But it's actually soap. When you put water on it, bubula siya. So, it's super cool. And it's just here. Just in case walang soap yung mga restroom. Kasi sometimes wala pa rin soap yung mga restroom. I don't know why. But, yeah. So, I bring this. And then next is this hair tie. I actually don't have much stuff na sa bag ko, unlike before. Pero, ayun. Hindi naman super laki and hindi rin super lit ng bag ko. So, this hair tie. Itong scarf na to, or scarf ba to, or bandana. I got this from Shopee. And then, I just tied it here. Kasi usually, yung mga suit ko, white shirt lang, and then pants. So, to add a little bit of inarte, I'll put this. And then, I'll tie it sa hair ko. Para lang, wala lang. Inarte lang talaga. And a little bit of style, you know. So, yeah. It's super cute. It's super cute when you wear it. Looks super classy. Like, this way. I only use this when I go out. Just so that I would look cute. Just so that I would look a little classy, you know. Because, of course, hindi na ako masyado nagli-lip gloss. Kasi nadikit lang siya sa mask. So, yeah. Subuko naman tayo mag-inerte. And then next is, I have this, which people often think that it's my ID. And they're like, why do I have an ID? This is an air purifier. I wear this sometimes here sa vlogs din. That's how it looks like. Meron siyang case. Pambata kasi yung design. Yung binili ni mommy. Pero ayan, it's an air purifier. So it purifies the air. And yung lace niya kasi para siyang IV. So I always wear this whenever I go out. Parang added protection lang din. Kasi, you know, there's no harm naman on wearing. So to protect yourself, like, ito. Nakakatulong naman ata siya. Ito, hindi ko to usually linalagay sa bag. Usually suot ko siya. Pero linagay ko lang siya sa bag ngayon para hindi siya makakalimutan if alis. Next is this chapstick because my lips are always chapped. Like right now, umisugat yung lips ko. So, I still use the green one. It's the Skin Protectant Classic Spearmint. That's how it looks like. It's really good sa lips. Like, namo-moisturize niya din talaga yung lips. Actually, kaya nag-chop yung lips ko kasi nawala yung lip balm ko. And then, ngayon ko lang ulit siya nakita. So, ngayon lang ulit ako nakapaglagay ng mayat-maya. Mayat-maya kasi ako nag-lip balm. That's why I really have to bring one. And then, nakaka-dry din kasi minsan yung pag nasa mask. So, ayun, nagdadala ako ng lip balm. And then, sometimes, nag-lip gloss ako. Like, if mag-picture. So, I use this. This is a new purchase. It's Glitz Bish. I've been wanting to purchase this for so long already. But then, they're not, like, shipping to my place before. Pero ngayon, yay, I finally have it. I'm not sure with the shade. I think it's on Wednesdays. And I'm actually using it right now. Have to turn this and then you swipe it just have to put it in your lips. I've been wanting to have something like this, yung ganito yung packaging, like yung igaganon, yung itutwist tapos lalabas lang siya. Wala lang, I just find it cool. And yeah, it's Glitz Bish Santa Gloss Collection. It actually nag-sale lang kaya rin pinili. Actually, nag-sale lang. Kaya rin ako bumili. Because I'm super kuripot. But I like it so far. And parang naku-cool yung lips. Parang lumalamig yung lips. Yun, ganun. Ganun yung effect niya if linalagay. And it's really super glossy. Like, there. Next are my AirPods. Diba walang organization? Parang hindi siya, halo-halo talaga yung laman ng bag. But next, I have my AirPods. I got this popsicle case from Lazada. And it's super cute kasi. So, ayan. And hindi siya natatanggal sa AirPods. Kasi iba may mga case na lumuluwag, tapos natatanggal sa AirPods. Ito hindi. Super nakakapit siya din sa AirPods. The last few items, I have my Squad Cosmetics multi-purpose tint. Of course, my favorite. This is in the shade Radiant, actually. My favorite is Mary. It's actually in my Kikai kit. But sometimes I bring this. It's in the shade Radiant. And then I have my contact lens. I always bring my case just in case. I always bring my case just in case. Just in case na I want to remove my contact lens. I always bring them. So, ayun. Ginagay ko rin siya sa bag. My contact lens solution is actually missing. I don't know where it is. Basta yung maliit, pero lagi ko rin yung dala. So, ngayon, I have to get a new one. Pero, ayun, nawawala nga siya. And then, lastly, is I have a hair tie. So, I also put my phone here, pero I'm using it right now for filming. And then, of course, my mask. I don't put it na sa bag kasi parang madudumihan yung mga gamit na nasa loob ng bag if ever I put it here inside the bag. Oh my gosh, ang dami na lang. So yeah, that's basically what's inside my bag. I don't have that much stuff anymore. Like, I don't have my power bank anymore and my charger. Which is super laking gaang sa bag ko kasi ang bigat ng power bank ko. Like, my power bank is 20,000 mAh and it's the Ramos one, like the big one. So, I don't bring it anymore. So, it's nakakagaang talaga. And, maraming nabawas. Kasi nga, usually, when I go out naman, super saglit lang talaga. Like, 1 to 2 hours lang or malapit lang talaga yung pupuntan. So, I don't have to bring that much stuff anymore. So, yeah, guys, if you guys have video suggestions, just comment down below and I'll try to make them. So, Thank you so much guys for watching. If you like this video, please hit the like button down below. And if you want to see more of me, please hit the subscribe button down below and click the notification bell beside it to get notified every time I upload a new video. So thank you so much guys for watching. This is Mikey saying, don't let your dreams just be dreams. Make them come true. Bye!